Do you know why Haskell is not popular?
Haskell has a shallower learning curve for learning it, but the logical shift to pure functional programming compared to the majority's object-oriented programming is difficult.
Please don't tell me to learn Haskell because it is pure. Programmers put religious zeal into their view of some language as the perfect description and manipulation of the universe.
That's like Neo in the Matrix. It is the perfect one to save the computers and programmers from themselves.
No, because programming cannot have as many plot holes as those movies and still function.
Haskell has very few online learning resources compared to other languages. You can find everything from short how-to blogs to long YouTube dissertations on Java.
Including why Java is not the future, and everything wrong with it.
You can ping a huge community to figure out the cause of the Java error on your screen, if for some reason the answer doesn't come up in a Google search. Haskell lacks the large online communities and the resources they generate.
I heard it was because Haskell requires everything to be functional.
Ideally, all code works. Another limitation of Haskell is the lack of online code libraries full of modules that do much of what people want.
Haskell lets you code your own way, so I have heard.
One of the appeals of Java and JavaScript is the ability to search online code libraries to find proven working code to do what you want to do, instead of having to write it yourself.
That code might not be as good as what you could write.
It is better to have basic functioning code that I can plug and play in 15 minutes after downloading it than spending hours writing something I'd have to debug and verify.
So the lack of a large user base limits the resources that make the language attractive. Inertia keeps it small because it drives people to inferior alternatives that simply have a large user base and more resources.
Chalk it up to human laziness, using the existing easy solutions instead of laboring away in obscurity for a perfect solution hardly anyone care about.
And that's why Haskell is not so popular.